Hi Turing, good morning, how are you all? Andar bonnara? Yeah, mali koncha gap ochindi mana class ki kada. So mana personal eppudu kuda previous class lo em nechukunnamo adhe discuss chestam. So ippudu kuda kabatti mana em nechukunnam last class lo meer aalochistunnandi em okkandi. This is our English class. This is our English class. And your class one, kada, you are the class one cute students. Okay. So, but chala ishtam class one students chala cute ga untaru. Okay. Mari last class lo manam em nechukunnam. What did we learn in the last class? Yes, teacher, we read a rhyme. We read small, small rhymes. Kada, manam chinna chinna rhymes chadam. Aa rhymes enti gurtunnaya? Yes. Nick my duck. Yeah. Manam em chadam? Nick my duck. The king song. ఇప్పుడు చిన్న చిన్న రైమ్స్ చదివారు ఆ రైమ్స్ చదివిన తర్వాత మనం ఏం ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేసాం వి ఫౌండ్ సంథింగ్ ఇన్ దట్ రైమ్ రైమ్ లో మనం కొన్ని ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేసాం వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ వాట్ డిడ్ వి ఫైండ్ అవుట్ వాట్ డిడ్ వి ఫైండ్ అవుట్ టుడే yes ఫైండ్ అవుట్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ yes వి ఫౌండ్ అవుట్ rhyming words. Okay, so what are the rhyming words then? Do you remember? What are rhyming words? Teacher, rhyming words are the easy. What are rhyming words? Do you remember what are rhyming words? Same ending sound words. Same ending sounds, words which have same ending sounds. Okay, rhyming words are mainly same ending sound words. Okay children, same ending sound words are rhyming words. Okay, so ippudu rhyming words ante meeku telusu manam roju em find out chesam mari rhyming words mana topic. ఈ రోజు టాపిక్ కూడా ఆ రోజుకి రిలేటెడ్ గానే ఉంది అనమాట అందుకే మనం ఇంకా పని మరి డిస్కస్ చేస్తున్నాం దాన్ని ఓకేనా సో మేక్ ఆ గుర్తొచ్చిందా సీకే క సాంగ్ క మనం క సాంగ్ నేర్చుకున్నాం సి అండ్ కే టుగెదర్ వెన్ సి అండ్ కే లెటర్స్ ఆర్ టుగెదర్ ఆర్ నియర్ then the sound is k, then the sound is mik, k, mik. So wherever you read CK, the sound is k. If you see the word, what is this word? Do you know? E word into tell sound. Tell you. And if you chadwara mochasa. CK. CK sound ఏంటి CK letters రెండు ఒక దగ్గరే ఉంటే దాని sound ఏంటి what is the sound of CK letters k kada k ఇప్పుడు ఎలా చెప్పాలి మిక్ k మరి సో ఇది క sound C L I C L అంటే కూడా మీకు తెలుసు మనం డిస్కస్ చేసాం blends మనం words డిస్కస్ చేసాం CL words. CL is club. Club plus club. Club. What is I? I pronunciation is the vowel letter I ni ela pronounce chestam. A and E ni A anta. I ni E anta. So, gurtunaya? What are the sounds of vowel letters? What about P? A. E is pronounced as A. Vowel sound painting. Let us open up E and M chapo. First the chapter. A sound just down. E like a same. A and sound just down. Next. I. I may even just some A and M just down. A sound painting. E. Sound of I is E. Okay. Then O. Vowel letter O sound. Very easy sound. Another kya just down. Enter. O. What is that? O. Then what about U? Letter U. Vowel letter U. It is A. Vowel letter is A. Okay. So vowel letter U has sound of A. Okay. So if you are writing the I letter, what is I sound in the vowel letter I sound in the chapter E. What is the sound children? E. So club E. So C L I club E. So for example, another character children say click. What is that? Click. So click plus C K. Club. C plus click plus C K sound. So what is E sound? What does it mean? E sound plus sound. Yes, C K and A. Club. Click. See, word mana lots of word are going to go. Okay, no? Two letters join to see sounds alpi. Mana words to be chair of each word. Any word you can read like this. Okay? A word I know. Two letter sounds alpi. See, read chase word to put the open days are chalada. Full word into me automatically. Any letter sounds tells me. Automatically you word which is okay. You will read the word automatically. You will become good in English. You can read very well. Okay. So why teacher is telling you about reading now? Yeah, because I will be giving you some work. Okay. So this is about CK. So make. What are the writing words to read? Make. Lick. Kick, sack, bag, quack, sack, bag, quack. Rhyming words. These are all rhyming words. Next, song. Long, strong, okay. So children, if you see here, what are writing words? Same and the sounds. What are writing words? Same and the sounds. Words which have same in the sounds. So lick any sound k. Lick any sound k. Kick any sound k. Sack k. Back k. Quack k. So this is about CK. Next. So CK sound is K. Remember, CK sound is K. CK letters to the level of the A sound is like K. Next, song. Song. On. Long. On. Let on sound work to me. A sound work to on the level. Yes? Correct. Okay. Strong, on, strong, on. So this is all about this one children. So make, lick, kick. So here's on, ng. Look, and did you hear that? The sun is coming on. Look. So keep in mind this sun. Okay. So now we are going to make sentences with these words. What are we going to do, children? We are going to make sentences. Sentences are the words to write on it. How? What sentences we need to write? We give our simple sentences. Things are written. Simple sentences. Think. Even the A word to write on. We have a simple sentence chapter. You can tell a simple sentence. Yes. Okay. So I will tell you some more. Rock. This word you know already. Where did you write? Rock and you want to record an answer. Record an answer book to na. Worksheet. Ikkada rasanu worksheet. In the worksheet, you wrote this word rock. Okay. Then I want to write some more words. Okay. Rock. Ring. This also from the worksheet. Pack. King. So children, I want to add S letter to these words. Now we words S letter action only. Mari add chesi our words, rhyming words out by the check chestam. Okay na? Everybody, S H S T R O C K. Yes, rocks. We need to add chestam. Spell it chepandi. And just spelling R I R I N G S. Oh, mostly I'm adding S. You know something? Last S access to now. Yes. So R I N G S S. Okay. Next, is my chapter name S action symbol? P A C K. Yes. Okay. Next, king. K I N G. Yes. Whoa. So we added LS to every word here. Correct. मतलब प्रति ఒక వర్డ్ కి ఎస్ యాడ్ చేసాం ఆఫ్టర్ యాడింగ్ ద వర్డ్స్ ఆర్ సేమ్ ద వర్డ్స్ ఆర్ సేమ్ నో దే ఆర్ నాట్ సేమ్ ఇది సేమ్ లేవు మనం ఎస్ యాడ్ చేసిన తర్వాత ఐ రెండు వర్డ్స్ సేమ్ గా లేవు ఆ డిఫరెన్స్ ఏంటో మనం ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం రాక్ రాక్స్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్ ఆ రాక్ రాక్స్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్ ఆ ఆర్ దే రైమింగ్ ఈ టూ వర్డ్స్ రైమ్ అవుతున్నాయా నో రాక్ అండ్ రాక్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ వై ఎందుకు ఈ టూ వర్డ్స్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ కాదు బికాజ్ రైమింగ్ వర్డ్స్ అంటే సేమ్ ఎండింగ్ సౌండ్స్ లాస్ట్ కి సేమ్ సౌండ్స్ కావాలి కానీ ఇక్కడ ఏమో రాక్ కి క సౌండ్ వస్తుంది రాక్ కి rocks evenly sound of some yes yes sound rocks rocks so these two words are not rhyming words these two words are not rhyming words same thing is also ring g our word k and g k and g ring ring g ring and here word rings. What is it, children? Rings. So we got a ring, so Jessie. These two words are rhyming rhymes. These two words are rhyming words. Ring, rings. Are rhyming words? No. Because here it is the sound. Here it is yes sound. Rings. Okay. Pack. Pack. K. Pack. K sound. Here it is ending with K sound. The word K sound going on. What is it? Packs. Pack. Packs. Okay. Packs. Same ending sound. Sound ending. Yes, yes, yes. These two words are rhyming again. King, kings. No, here also it is not rhyming again. So, manam here sack of a letter changes any words rhyme of a few. Because they are not having same ending sounds. Because we take same ending sounds later. S actually not a sound made it around for you. It is different. Okay. So, and rock ante okati. Rocks ante chala, many. Rock, only one rock. Rocks, many. Meaning also is different. Yes, meaning has changed also so much. Okay. So keep in mind always. Why did you discuss this, children? Because rhyming words are making equivalent of same ending sounds, not again. Spelling of such a word. You should not feel the spelling. Spelling same only rhyming word I put in the picture. This is correct. No, it is wrong. Same sounds in that. It could be children. Rocks. Pack. These two are not rhyming, okay? You want to put a rhyme over here. Fine, rings and things are rhyming. Rings, kings are rhyming words. So there's a difference. Okay. Then what more children? I told you, we should not see the what rhyming words are they? Same ending sounds. Same ending sounds. Last same sound. So I put in the reminding. One two sir. Spelling of such a little. So if you will now you see the example for that also. Rocks, box, rocks, box. Same sounds rhyming. These two are rhyming words. The two words rhyme also naya. Read the words. Rocks. Words chhodna na. Rocks. What is that? Rocks. Then this one. Box. Box, rocks, box, rocks, box, box. So, are you hearing the same ending sound? Manaki same sound to end out to be last. Are you listening? Rocks, rocks, box. So, rocks and box are rhyming words because they have same ending. Rhyming words. Because they have same ending sounds. Yes, because they have same ending sounds. was. So in contemporary focus of page owner. CKS. This one, CKS. In three letters together. In three letters, open the screen. Mana sound X was to be. We are getting the sound of X. X. Sauce. X. Box. So, X sound. Okay? So, only CK would be her sound. Three letters can be used X. Her sound. Okay. So, this is what about? This is what about the sound student. So, now you know the difference. Difference will have another problem. CKS for a ski. CK means her sound as well as how the words will make sounds, rhyming words, unique same spellings. No, all the rhyming words don't have same spelling. That's why you should remember to see only sounds. Rhyming words, chapali, and only sounds and inaudible spellings. So, any sound say you would take? I mean, rhyming word. Okay, children? This is all about this one. So, I would like to tell something more, children. You will just read a new lesson. Okay, I'm going to just need to read a new lesson. But before that, shall we write sentences with these words? Song. Songs. Song. Songs. Song. Songs. Can you write a sentence with these children? Can you write a sentence with these children? Yeah. Okay. So, soft time and a sentence chapter. Yes. I have a blue sock. You can draw the sock also. Yes. I have blue sock. It is only one. I have blue sock. I have blue socks. I have blue socks. I have blue socks. Okay, see children, the difference? When you said sock, it is only one. When you said sock, it is two. So, here you can see the sound. Here it is. Sock. Her sound. Only her sound. Here you can see, I said it's coming X. CK, socks. What is the sound? Socks. LS sound. Socks. X. Okay. Z. We will be like one more. So today's our topic is about CKS and NGS sounds. So CKS means X sound. NGS means yes sound. Okay, songs. Yes, song. Once again, today's our topic is CKS. What is the sound of CKS letters? CKS letters. Uttaranjali A sound goes to. As well as NGS letters. Uttaranjali A sound goes to. CKS means yes. It is making yes sound. Word of NGS, it is making yes sound. So, if you see an example, so socks and soap. Sock and soap. Ek mana discuss kar sakta. So first one. Socks. Socks. X sound. X sound. Okay. Rain. Rains. Rain. 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 Make already end this afternoon. G. Rain. G. Here it is rains. What is the sound children? Rains. Rains. Yes. Okay. Here is coming rains. Here also it will come as yet so. Yet sound also we can call it as yet. Okay, we can call it as yes sound as well as this also can call it as X sound. Rings. Okay, so we can write a second sentence. I have a ring. Simple sentence, just like this. I have a ring. And you can draw a picture of that. I have a ring. Okay. Next. Next, you can write the sentence with this also. I have two rings. Okay, I have two rings. Finish. So in this very simple way, you can write the sentences also student. Okay, so now you understood what are the sounds. What are the sounds? CKS, NGS. CKS and NGS sounds are almost same. X. We are getting X sound. Rocks, birds, X. Okay, so in this way you can read the sentences. So today's our topic is completely about sounds of X and rhyming words. Rhyming words which is some topic. Rhyming words are the same ending sounds. Rhyming words, what are rhyming words? Same ending sounds. And let us be choosing rhyming words to find out here. Sounds to choose the rhyming words are able to find. That is what our topic. Once again in detail, mana again choose. Okay, na? So socks, yes, that will add to something. Socks, I told you. Adhe kumana, same spelling to someone told me. Hey, what are you? Rhyming word teacher. Immediately you will say, it is rhyming word. That is wrong. Spelling, chudaku. Sound, maathrame, nani, rhyming words. So socks and socks are not rhyming words. But rocks and balls, they are rhyming words. Ending sound, same. Okay children, that's it you need to remember. Try to do the worksheet. Worksheet could have question number specifically last year too. You can booklet. Okay now? Nothing to worry. You can do the question numbers and you can write the answers and similar. Okay children? That's all for today's class. I hope you understood the class children. We'll be meeting in our tomorrow's class. Bye bye.